profession, you look at what defines a profession. You know, we have a unique body of knowledge. We've got research going on. We have ethics. We're self-governed, but we're also engaged in professional development. And so you're being congratulated as a group of professionals in this country for coming forward and celebrating success and best practice in Ireland. Well done. I would like to also recognize some international guests that are going to be at the conference over the next couple of days, and they may or may not be in the audience, but I just want to flag Gail Perry from the U.S. I don't think Gail's in the room yet, but Peter Dalton from Australia. Peter's here. Alright, so I think we have something like 15 categories. I may have the math wrong. We're going to divide it into half. We're going to do half now. We're going to have our dinner, and I'll come back and do the second half moving forward. So, without any further ado, the first category is Supplier of the Year. I'm going to call Peter Dalton to the stage, and Peter is going to read out the winner and have over the trophy. But our finalists and the shortlist for this particular category are Open Fundraising,
Supplier of the Year is Barry Design.